St. George's is just a place where I can always feel welcome. It's like a second home to me. I could say honestly that I'm always excited to come to school every morning.
Well, what's nice is that it's a small school, so it's sort of like a family. It's a bit of a community. You get to know a lot of people much better. Our teachers, they don't treat us like we're little kids, and they always challenge us and because they give us individual attention.
In math, Aiden wants us always to have an input in what he's teaching, and so we can be able to be a bit of a teacher.
I find it more challenging. They're pushing every student to their limits. It's not just that they're helping you, it's that they're actually making you better.
What I like about the learning environment here is that you feel comfortable with the teachers and in the class and all the people there. So it's really a lot easier to focus on, you know, what you're doing and what you're learning because you're trying to, you know, do it for yourself to be the best you can.
Well, at my old school, I would never see a kid and a teacher walking down the hall together, talking, smiling, telling each other about their day. But here, I see that almost every day.
Overall, it doesn't seem like a school, more of a just a place where we go and have fun and learn.
Coming from a different school, it was definitely like very eye-opening that like this existed, you know, that school could be like this and could be the way I wanted it to be and the way that was the best for me.
St. George's has done a lot for me. I feel like St. George's has helped me figure out who I am and find my place, especially as a leader. And I could never consider myself a follower ever anymore.
But what we share is that we evolved, in part or in full, because of St. George's and the values, the support, and the love that it brought into our lives. I came to this school a competitive, stubborn kid who couldn't get it through her head why her coach never named her captain. And I will leave as a captain and a teammate who knows that attitude is as valuable as aptitude, who knows to choose her battles, and who knows which are the right ones to choose. Similarly, I've witnessed the St. George's environment create superstars from dreamers, champions from underdogs, and best friends from strangers, time and time again.